after giving India its golden moment at the Tokyo Olympics and winning the nation's heart, champion javelin thrower Neeraj Chopra expressed his admiration for actor Randeep Hooda when the actor visited him at the Army Sports Institute in Pune. Chopra had his fanboy moment. Randeep shared the moment on social media and said, "Where does one go from the top? Very few face this question and even fewer have the answers. I deeply feel that you do, Neeraj Chopra." Neeraj Chopra feels that Randeep is the perfect choice to portray his life on the silver screen. So Neeraj invited Randeep to the Army Sports Institute and the actor took time off from his busy schedule to meet and congratulate him. On the work front, Randeep's latest release is the digitally released film Radhe, Your Most Wanted Bhai. In the Prabhudeva directorial, he features alongside Salman Khan, Disha Patni and Jackie Shroff. The actor is all set to feature in the upcoming web series Inspector Avinash, where he will be seen alongside Urvashi Rautela. He also stars in the film Unfair and Lovely with Ileana D'Cruz. INS Report.